Okay, this is Dr. Rachel, and this is just an example of us kind of practicing what we preach here. So we get adjusted quite frequently. Would you say about every week? At least once a week for wellness. And just like a lot of people's jobs, chiropractic itself is, it requires a lot of manual labor. So working over people, you know, bent over people all day, and it adds up just like any manual laboring job would do. So we'll go through an adjustment here. So it's nice working with somebody on a regular basis, patient or doctor, because you really start to find out their areas of interest and kind of what's bothering them kind of quite frequently, and you can address those areas. That's a good one. And also, wellness patients are kind of fun because they usually always adjust easily. Let's flip you over. Breath. No. Again. One more. I'll wait for your breath here. Good job. Some release, huh? Okay, let's go sideways. Good job, one more. Good job. Awesome.